This morning I donated a basketball ring to a school for blind children. It will be missed.